Good evening, I'm Taylor Toshef. Welcome to ABC 27 News at 11. We begin tonight in York County, where police are investigating a deadly motorcycle crash. It happened on the 500 block of York Road. Police say a female motorcyclist lost control, crossed over the other side of the road and hit another motorcyclist. That motorcyclist is okay. The one who lost control died. Police are investigating.